I have this problem in my Liferay portal installation. After login, first comes this error, and now it's coming to go continuous redirection loop, and I don't know how to fix this error.